for half the kingdom had very strict laws for the physical and the spiritual well-being of the slaves. That had always been the case, although slavery itself was a very sad institution. Nevertheless, the slaves had many rights, and Peter Claver